Chris Mullins?
Yeah.
I hope you washed your hands.
I didn't stab that guy. I didn't kill those girls. I woke cop to drinking the wine.
So you're in the house the night of the murders?
I've been messing around with Lauren since last weekend.
You know, you don't seem too upset that she's dead. How come your fingerprints are in every single room of the house?
It's kind of an inside joke. We did it in all our roommates' beds just to see if they'd notice.
But you're only having sex with Lauren, right?
She was a good place to put it till something better came along.
I guess that's funny to somebody. But when we get a warrant for your DNA and match it to the semen we found in Lauren and Emily, the joke is going to be on you, pal.
I was supposed to meet Lauren after last show. She was late. Emily was home.
And you couldn't help yourself, right, stud?
Girl politics. One wants what the other has. Why not give it?
So I guess when Lauren came home, you gave it to her, too. Is that right, Santa? What about Becca?
Was she blonde? I didn't meet all the roommates.
Boy, you have an answer for everything, huh? What about the guy in the bar? What about him? What did he do? Look at you the wrong way, bum smoke? Or did he want you to give it to him, too?
You know what? Lawyer. Now.
The DNA confirmed.